What you're hearing is the track called Mudia from music duo Gina Williams and Guy Ghouse. It's one of 12 tracks from their forthcoming album called Kalya Koo. It's a sound a little different from what you would normally expect. It's a modern album almost entirely in Noongar.
I've been learning Noongar language as an adult. I went back about 5 years ago and started learning language in a classroom and a community context. And Guy and I have been working together with songwriting workshops. And for years he said, oh, you should write songs in language. And I thought, oh, I'd want to listen to that.
An idea thrown around between friends quickly materialised into a fully fledged album.
But the idea of writing songs in language was a great idea because I figured it was something I could teach my kids. What's happened out of that is that we've found that there's a much wider appeal, that people actually are genuinely interested.
An accomplished artist in his own right, Guy Gauss's passion for the project came from his long involvement in the Indigenous community.
This goes beyond the music. The content is what's really important, what we're doing here. The language, Noongar language, giving it, treating it in a way that puts it into these songs, but doing it respectfully and doing it correctly. So doing the research and making sure these songs are treated right.
The respect and drive for the project came from Gina's uncle, Tom Hayden, who instilled principles to value and maintain the language.
It's a very rare language. My understanding is that there are less than 250 full speakers left. In my lifetime, we've gone from 16 dialects to 14 dialects. So every time we lose an elder in our community, we run a real risk of losing an entire dialect.
It's not just influences from home that inflect this album. Only one track is a cover of sorts.
There's one track called Murich Baladong Yok, which means Strong Baladong Woman. And it's an adaptation of a song by Sting called Englishman in New York. I wrote it on a plane coming home from Heathrow on a Virgin flight listening to Sting. He was singing about the things that are all very English, and I started to think about all the things that were all very Noongar, all very Baladong. And so this song was born, and it ended up going to him. He ended up hearing it and giving it us his blessing to record it and perform it.
The album will be released at a special launch in Fremantle at the Flyby nightclub on the 4th of April. Craig Quatermain, NITV News.